Hi, welcome to my coastal kitchen. I'm Roopa here. It's Diwali time and everybody is celebrating Diwali in their household. So I'm going to show you a very traditional Konkan recipe which is made from very staple ingredients. So stay tuned and have a look. It's called as a cucumber cake or dhodas. Take a flat pan. As I said, not many ingredients go on it. It's a nice healthy recipe because I'm using rice rava in it and I'm using jaggery. So very little ghee, maybe a teaspoon. Once it's melt, this is approximately about 3/4 cup of rice rava. This is not the idli rava, but it is just take simple handful of rice and ground it to a rava form. Or it's there available in the market also as rice rava. Add it to the hot ghee and very lightly roast it. Just the rawness of the rava should go. We don't want it to go brown also. So just a minute, slightly warm it. And let the flavor of the ghee gets incorporated into the rava. As I said, just lightly roast the rava. You can see it's got a little shine on it. We don't want it to go pink. We don't want it to really go brown. Just the rawness of the rava has to go. So shut the gas and let's keep it for cooling. This is the other main ingredient, that is cucumber. Normally you get a nice green big cucumber, so try to get a hand on it. Sometimes they're seasonal, but you can use the normal cucumber. Don't take the white skin one, take the dark green skin one because they have a lot of moisture in it and it's a little, the taste differs to the white cucumber, which are the small ones. So try to take a hand on a little bigger size of cucumber. So I have that already grated with this peel taken off. So add it to the bowl. As I said, see the moisture is there. Let the moisture be the liquid or the juices of the cucumber we require for soaking. To it, add about 3/4 cup of jaggery, which is grated. These are coconut, that is fresh coconut, which is cut into small tiny bits pieces. So add that. As I said, it's a coastal recipe, so coconut is a must. Add some cashews. You can just break them into two. Some peanuts. Yeah, give it a mix and leave it aside. As the jaggery melts, there'll be more juices of the cucumber which will get extracted out. We want that juice for the cooking of the cake. So leave it aside for about 10 minutes till the rava gets to the room temperature. The jaggery and the cucumber with the nuts and the coconut is just melted out. The jaggery, you can see, has left more juices in it. So what you do, you add the rava which has come to room temperature in it. So let's take the rava and add it to the soaking cucumber and jaggery mixture. The rava is added, mix it well. Yeah. Now this mixture, you have to leave it aside for about 45 minutes so that everything gets incorporated well, and we want it to like slightly set with the juices so the rava absorbs all the jaggery and the cucumber juices. The cake will bake better when it rests for some time. We have rested the rava in the cucumber juice with the jaggery and the dry fruits for almost 45 minutes. It's risen a bit. Risen means we've not added anything for it to rise, but just because the rava has soaked all the juices, it's become a little more in quantity. Now after this, it's for almost 1 hour it was soaking. Now let's put it in the baking dish, along with some special ingredients, that's turmeric leaves, which we're using here for flavor. Let's put some cardamon powder and put it for baking. So add the cardamon powder. Some baking powder. Give it a mix. Let's take a baking dish and very lightly grease it with the remaining ghee. Then add the turmeric leaves. As I said, this is for the flavor. It's very, very abundantly grown in the Konkan area. We wrap the fish also sometimes in it. It's got a very awesome flavor. So try and get your hand on it. But if you miss on it, it doesn't matter. It doesn't really make a difference if you bake the cake without it. But for the flavor, this is a must. So line it with the leaf. Pour the batter over the leaf. It's a very rustic cake, so you need not bother about the shape or something. Yeah. You can even cover it with the turmeric leaf on the top. Normally, this is very traditionally done, not in the oven. I'm baking it in the oven. So the oven is already preheated at 200 degrees and it'll go for about 45 minutes. But as I remember when I used to go to my vacation in the natives, it's normally done with upar niche. The stove has coals which are kept on the top and the cake is baked on very slow flame with the chula down and some coals put on the top. So it's got double heating like the oven, a makeshift rustic oven. But we are doing that. This is where the leaves are kept so that it gets a nice smoky flavor when it goes into those chula sort of the oven. But today we are putting it in our electric oven for baking. The cucumber cake is baking for about 45 minutes. It's already over. So let's take it out, cool it, and then cut into pieces. If you like it, please hit the like button, share it with your family and friends. And any comment about it, any ingredients you do not get or any replacement you want instead of anything, I can definitely give you the suggestion. So please leave your comment and subscribe to India Food Network.